I'm Thom Karamus, and this is my piece, Who Are You? This is based on the caterpillar from Alice's Adventures in Wonderland. This piece was born out of the pandemic. It was specifically made for my house to celebrate Mardi Gras 2021, which was the first Mardi Gras that was postponed in close to 35 years. Normally I work two-dimensionally and small. I usually work ink on paper. So this was a real departure for me. I usually don't make things. And the process for me personally was incredibly satisfying because I did this during the pandemic when everything was shut down in my driveway. And as a result, people stopped and were attracted to this. They were talking to me while I was paper macheting. I made all kinds of friends with neighbors that I'm still friends with today. It was really unlike anything I've ever made before creatively in terms of bringing people together and giving people joy. It's whimsical. I don't know what else to say about it. It's styrofoam and tape and tons of paper mache and glue and glitter. The other thing I'll say about it too is as I got more into the process of making it, I revisited that chapter in the adventures of Alice in Wonderland. And when she meets the caterpillar, it's this actually really interesting, bizarre scene where he repeatedly asks her, "Who are you?" And the question confuses her and befuddles her, and she's more interested in getting information from the caterpillar. And that just really resonated with me, specifically during the pandemic, because my paradigm shifted, my world shifted, my social circle, the people that I was usually around and in touch with, I was no longer. And my neighborhood, my neighbors became my social bubble. And it's always interesting when you meet a new group of people. How do they perceive you? How do you represent yourself? How do you perceive yourself? And actually, the idea of who are you resonates through a lot of my work outside of this. Mm-hmm. Any questions?
Do you think you'll go this big again? Like, thinking about the last show where it was smaller, but still like built. Like, I feel like the building is definitely still new, but it's so large and it still has like the same level of detail.
I really, it turns out I do enjoy building. There's something about the fact that it exists in space as opposed to just, a two-dimensional piece of paper. The challenges, of course, is like, workspace and where do you store it, and also the effort, the man hours that go into building something large. I definitely want to build more things. I just need more space.
This is kind of an observation, but I feel like a lot of your illustrations have a serious tone, but also some playfulness, and this, I think, mimics the same thing. And, definitely like the underlying question of who are you is a serious tone, but there's so much glitter and so bright, and there's a lot of playfulness.
I am incapable of doing cutesy.
Yeah.
And it's like, I want to do something fun and whimsical, and then it still has that bizarre, underlying uneasiness. But I'm actually very proud of this. Like I said, the process, I've never experienced anything so collective before where I just started making something on my own, and suddenly, you know, people were coming up to me and talking to me, and people were stopping and getting joy from it, you know. So that meant a lot to me.
Did you hang out at your house?
I did hang out at my house. And this actually, unbelievably, because it is just paper mache, this sat in the elements for 15 months.
Wow.
And then it needed a little refurbishing to come into the gallery. But yeah, it survived.
What is he smoking here?
So originally, that's the mouthpiece, and there was a hose that went to a hookah.
Oh.
Because it's the hookah smoking caterpillar from Alice. But I chose not to include that in the gallery.
So yeah.
What's that?